Kwazi here, and in this video, I'm going to share with you a very, very powerful technique to completely shift your reality called the Integrated Slide Visualization Technique. Before I begin this video, I wanted to quickly announce that I'm doing a free giveaway of my book, Life Mastery. If you want to enroll into a competition to win this book for completely free at the end of the week, just comment Life Mastery down below. And we're going to be picking one lucky winner to get this book for 100% free at the end of the week. Also, I'm excited to announce the free one-to-one consult for the Reality Mastery program is still open. And wait till the end of the video for the announcement on that. So with that, let's get started with this video. Now, in this video, I want to talk to you about the integrated slide visualization technique. And in general, you know, how to shift your reality in a very, very powerful way. Now, I saw that in my personal life, the most powerful way to manifest something was to really focus on the becoming and the being paradigm. As you know, there are three paradigms of manifestation. There is the having paradigm, when you're focused on what you can take, what you can have, what you can take. Then there's focus on the doing paradigm. Then you're at a higher level when you're like, okay, well, what can I do in order to take? You know, what can I do? What can I do? How? Technique, technique, technique. And then finally, there's the becoming paradigm, which really is ultimate connection to the very thing you want to have in your life. Once you become, then the doingness comes, and then the havingness follows. So this is how it flows. Now, most people either focus on just having or just doing, or, you know, rarely ever being. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to shift your reality in a powerful being experiential way. Now, the purpose of visualization and really manifestation in general is to create the experience of havingness, doingness, beingness right now in this moment. The only reason techniques like gratitude, scripting, visualizing, you know, affirming, why all of those work is because of a deeper principle of reality known as the mirror principle. The mirror principle dictates that, you know, whatever you feel right now, you're going to reflect. Whatever you feel internally, you're going to reflect in your external world. When you feel grateful for something now, you attract it into your life. This is why the rich keep getting richer, because they notice their wealth and they're like, oh, look, I'm rich. And they keep getting richer and richer because the mirror keeps reflecting more and more of their attitudes that they have within. The nature of your reality is completely dependent on the attitudes and the thoughts and, in general, the feelings that you propagate every single day. So the purpose is to create this experience as fully, as vividly as you can right now. That is why all of these techniques have been put into place, right? So that is the main purpose, getting to beingness right now. With that said, human perception is divided up into the five senses, as you know. There is the, you know, visual, which is probably 80% of your senses. You know, seeing literally is believing. 80% of your perception is constituted of visual. Then there is your kinesthetic, whatever you touch, whatever you feel. Then there is your olfactory, whatever you can smell, gustatory, what you can taste, and finally, auditory, what you hear. So these are the five senses. Now, if you could powerfully, really powerfully simulate your ideal reality by immersing all of these five senses right now, rest assured, this shifting reality technique business would go much faster. You know, you would get to your goals really, really quickly if you kept experiencing them vividly at this moment in time. And this is exactly where the integrated slide visualization technique comes in. So most people, when they visualize, what happens is the mind gets proof of the reality happening now. See, the mind can discern between what's real and what's not real. The only reason visualization works is because the mind can't discern between that. And the mind is the thing that needs proof of this reality. Reality is created in a powerful way when your mind and your heart come together in unison. When this happens, outer intention is born. And outer intention is the intention that is yours, but not yours at the same time. It is the worldly intention that really, you know, puts everything together for you and sort of effortlessly manifests whatever you would like to see in your reality. Now, most people focus on their inner intention and what they can do, how they can launch an attack on the world to get what they want. But outer intention is the thing that really makes levitation occur, or even the pyramids build, or just mystical, magical things happen. And we want a little bit of that magic in our lives so we can get those big goals really, really easily and without any effort and just not have to go against the flow. But rest assured, inner intention is still very, very powerful in, you know, getting to your goals. So the goal with visualization is give proof to your mind that that reality is happening right now. If you look at a lot of neuro-linguistic programming and a lot of athletes, they do a lot of visualization. You know, I think Michael Jordan and LeBron James and, you know, a lot of those players, they used to visualize sinking shots, and as a result, they would get it in. They would just visualize, they kept visualizing sinking every single shot and just, you know, really doing well at games, and as a result, their realities turned out that way. So we want to intensify that experience right now using all of these five senses. So with that, I'm going to share with you the integrated slide visualization technique. So essentially, it's three steps. Step one, what I want you to do is find a five daily activities that you do that could emulate your ideal reality. So what that means is, you know, if you are like me and you eat food and you open the fridge, what I want you to do is really find those five activities that you would do in your ideal scenario too. So I would open the fridge in my ideal scenario, which is living in my LA mansion, you know, with my dream partner and, you know, making X amount of money, you know, $2 million a month, blah, blah, blah. All of those things I would do, I would sort of try to emulate that experience right now. So I would still open the fridge in my ideal scenario, okay? I would still open the fridge in my mansion in LA. I'm opening the fridge now, I would open my fridge there. I'm driving a car now, I'll be driving a car there. Maybe a different car, maybe it's a different fridge, maybe it's a different house, but I'm still driving a car, okay? This is where visualization comes in. Step two, what you wanna do is visualize an experience with complete beingness, doingness, havingness in this ideal reality. So let's say that I am opening the fridge right now in this current reality. What I actually do is when I open the fridge, I close my eyes and I visualize myself opening the fridge in my LA mansion. Okay, and I hear every single sound and I place myself at that end destination. You want to place yourself at that final destination where your dream actually comes to life and experience that beingness, doingness, havingness right now in this exact moment. Step three, you want to immerse all of these five senses. You want to immerse your olfactory, gustatory, auditory, visual, kinesthetic, all of these senses right now in this moment. So what this looks like is whatever I hear when I open the fridge and I'm visualizing myself in my LA mansion, you know, doing that right now, whatever I'm feeling, you know, this is really key. This integrated slide visualization is very key because you can also immerse your feeling senses. Whatever I'm smelling, I always place myself at that end destination. And that's why, you know, you can just close your eyes and emulate that experience because you're seeing that happening once you close your eyes in your final destination. But obviously, if you opened your eyes, you would be in this reality. That's why 80% of your perception is through sight. So once you close your eyes, you place yourself at the end destination, doing whatever it is you would be doing, feeling whatever it is that you'd be feeling. Okay, this is extremely, extremely powerful, and this has helped me move one step closer and closer to my goals. Step three is, again, immerse all of these senses. When I'm driving a car, you know, it might not be my Ferrari or something that I want to have, a Ferrari 488 Spider that I want to have in my ultimate LA mansion, but even before I'm driving, when I grab the steering wheel, I feel as though I am at that final destination. I'm being that version of Quasi that will drive that Ferrari. I'm doing what that version of Quasi would be doing. And I am having that Ferrari. I'm imagining myself to be in that Ferrari, completely and fully immersing myself in that experience. And once you do this, if you start doing this, you know, for five activities daily and you systematically just do this, you'll see that this process of moving towards your goal will get speedier. It'll get much faster. You know, obviously there are steps in between from where you are now and where you'd like to be. And that's where process visualization comes in. And if you don't know what process visualization is, click up here. But for now, just focus on that ideal scenario you would like. And more powerfully, your reality will start to shift. Because what you're doing is not focusing on your objective reality, you're focusing on your subjective reality, okay? you're creating this reality that you would actually want to experience from within. As within, so without. Not as without, so within. The reason why people keep staying stuck in their everyday existence is because they keep seeing proof of their current reality outside, and then this mirror that we talked about consolidates this. So this mirror of reality, when they see poverty, when they see lack, people say, oh, look, see, I am poor. Oh, look, see, I am not confident. And, you know, I can't do that. I do fail at interviews. I suck at this. I suck at that. You know, I am unattractive. Then this mirror keeps consolidating it. So right now, people are looking for proof of how to feel externally. They're not using the external circumstances to enhance their actual chosen state of being, but rather how to actually feel is being dictated by your external circumstances. It's kind of like people saying that, you can do this, you can't do that, and you listen to them, and then your reality turns out that way. This is why nerds grow up to stay as socially anxious nerds, and jocks and bullies grow up to be, you know, gym teachers maybe, or even just confident, but they still live an enjoyable life. To really conclude this video, I want you to get very, very introspective of whatever it is you're focusing on right now. Are you creating your reality from within or from without? Because you're creating it from without, then you're going to be in trouble. You're going to keep staying stuck because this mirror keeps consolidating this cycle that you're playing. So the current cycle for most people is look at reality for how to feel within. Feel within as corresponds to current reality. Mirror consolidates this. How it should be for reality creation is draw up attitude and state from within how you'd like to feel. Look for proof in reality for this becoming, for this state of being really becoming and coming to life, and ignore everything else. Once you do find proof, confirm it within yourself. Mirror consolidates this. This is how the rich keep getting richer, because they see wealth. They're like, look, I'm rich. I have so many things. Fantastic. Everything's going well. Richer and richer and richer. So this is exactly where this integrated slide visualization technique comes in. If you are too focused on your current state of being, you want to use that to propel you in your ideal state of being. So to really recap the gist of this video, the becoming and the being paradigm is the most powerful paradigm. And this is exactly why I teach the Reality Mastery Program. The purpose of visualization, manifestation, is to create that experience right now. The only reality that really exists is right now. What you want to do is enhance visualization and enhance this experience. Your experience is determined by your perception. Okay? So whatever you perceive, you experience. There are five senses: smell, taste, touch, hear, see. Immerse all of these five senses to actually benefit you in shifting to your ideal reality. If you intensify this intended reality that you would like to experience rather than the current state of things, rest assured, that reality will come very, very quickly. And to recap the exercise, three steps. Find five daily activities that you do right now that could be used to emulate or simulate your ideal reality. Step two, visualize and experience being, doing, and having everything in this ideal reality. And step three, immerse all of these senses completely in experiencing your ideal reality. And to conclude with examples, me in my car, driving my car, pretending I'm driving, acting as if I'm driving a Ferrari. Step number two, me opening up my fridge in my home, me visualizing actually that I'm in my LA mansion instead. And all the sounds, they're corresponding to what I would hear if I were my ideal destination. And that's it. So this is a quick visualization technique. Every single day, maybe 10 to 15 seconds, you connect to that ideal reality, connect to that ideal reality, connect to that ideal reality. Try to hold that feeling for as long as you can. And you'll see soon your reality will start to transform in ways that were beyond imaginable to you. And with that, I conclude this video. And I sincerely hope this helped, and I hope you enjoyed this. Please make sure to leave me a comment to let me know what you thought of this. And also, if you're new to the channel, like, comment, subscribe, hit that little bell there so you're notified of any new video that I put out. Also, I'm super excited to announce that the massive Facebook group that I've been growing is at 1,500 members now, so make sure you take advantage of this community of like-minded people, and also to grow in your manifestation journey, where we share a lot of advanced principles and techniques. So Click on the link in the description below to join, and I hope I see you there. And also, as I mentioned before, I'm super excited to announce that the Reality Mastery Program is open for enrollment. And if you didn't know what the Reality Mastery Program is, it's based on this being and becoming paradigm. So really, I saw that anything that I manifested in my personal life all came as a result of who I became, the version of Kwasi that I became. Everything that I ever wanted came out of beingness. Not doing, not having, but rather being. The doing and the having came after, but the focus was solely on being. And I saw that when I shifted into the 2.0 version of myself, when I shifted into the attractive version of myself, my dream partner, who I visualized having in my life for 2.5, 3 years, you know, came into my life within 2 to 3 months that I shifted into the attractive version of Kwasi. My entrepreneurship career, quitting my 9-to-5, getting financial freedom, came into my life as a result of shifting into the entrepreneur version of Kwasi. When I shifted into the 4.0 GPA version of Kwasi, I got good grades in school. When I shifted into the fit version of Kwasi, I got, you know, the physique that I wanted. And every single area of my life, my social anxiety disappeared. Every single area of my life transformed, all as a result of who I became within myself. And I know this is possible for you as well, because I'm helping my clients do this in their lives every single day. So with that, I conclude this video, and I sincerely hope that you'll join me on the free one-to-one consult for this Reality Mastery program while it's still available. So just click on the link in the description below to sign up, and I hope I see you there. Till next time, peace.